Hey guys, it's me, Eli Forrest, or Death Awaits, as you guys can tell on my name. As you guys can tell, we are playing Rocket League. There's the big ball, and here's my car. Let's go and find the match. Let's do standard. Alright, let's go and find the match. Sorry I haven't been on for a while. It's just, I've been doing Fallout 4 for a while, and I just wanted to at least get some robots before I started the new series. Anyone who else is watching probably already saw some other people playing Automatron, or even bought it for themselves. So we're going to ahead and do this for at least as long as it takes. So, I don't know how long these games are. Probably at least 10 minutes. I never check on the time. But they do go pretty fast. Alright, so still 5 minutes. Alright, that's good. Let's do this. I am really bad at this, as you guys can probably tell. I am really horrible at it. Got anyway. We gotta make sure that this does not hit the goal. If it does, then we are screwed. Oh no. No! Alright, well, this is gonna be a very fast and quick match. There's just no how bad I am. Did I gotta get the DeLorean? Oh, you got it set up perfectly. Oh no! He missed it so bad. Oh my god, I really thought I was gonna get that for a second, but dang it. Alright, well, oh wait, oh I'm set up. Oh yes! Oh you suck! Dude, that's cool. Yeah, what's up? Scored it. Oh! So this is probably a complete accomplishment for me because I only made like 5 goals before. That's just all I had. No way I can really catch up there. Oh, ball, bro. There it is. No, don't. Thought I could do that. I wanted to look cool. Sorry. I'm gonna back up, watch this for a second, and no! Several people go on the way. Yes! We dodged it. We dodged that. So the trick of this game is that you gotta wait for the setup to happen. I missed that setup. You can die in this game, which sucks. But hey, it's a really fun game to play with your friends. I can really. He's actually playing now, but he's not in the party because for some reason you can't hear them. We have got to do this. Yes! What? What the? I saw that coming a mile away. Cause everyone just, when I hit the ball over them, and then I hit one person, they all spread out, and then the ball was just there for the taking. I was like, boom! Winning this. We have 2 minutes to get this. We have 2 minutes to win it. Oh! Oh! I was close now. Oops, they didn't make it. Oh, imagine how sick that would have been. just walked up there and just took it from them. Shit, where's the ball at? I don't know. There it is. You can also see how easy it is to mess up. I have like no idea where the ball is. Oh no! We're tied again. It's so horrible to get tied. It sucks being tied, actually. What you want to do is you gotta like try and hit that way before they can go away. That's why I always do it. Jesus, dude, that was a quick one. Dang, dude. Oh man. Sorry, again, I'm sorry for not being on much. A lot of stuff to do. How do I measure you? Alright, so that was, if I was there and no one was there, that would have been a perfect setup. Let me go ahead and back up for a second, see what's happening. Alright, see what's happening. Oh man. If my car was only bigger, I would have gotten it. Oh, shit. No! Oh, they win. Oh, they tried to win. We have a minute and 2 seconds left. And then they're 2 points ahead. Oh, yes. Start up with it. Yeah, I got first touch. Suck nipple. Suck my nipples. Oh, no. Man, if I was only farther away, I would have made that grab. Sorry if it keeps doing that. Oh yeah! 38 seconds, we're in there, 1 point ahead. You got lucky there. Okay. I'm not gonna make it, so I'm just gonna go use a little bit of boost with that. Of course, we'll do this. We always need 100% boost. That's how it works. Oh, shit. No, I missed that. Go! Really? Can I hit that? Seriously? Hurry up, we're getting set up. Yeah! We're tied! If we can do this for 17 seconds, we'll go into a tie-breaking match. Whoever gets 1 point wins. Oh dude, you better make another goal for the time. I'm not gonna be able to get this one again. I'm gonna easily go this way. Like this. Where's the ball go? Where's the ball? Where's the ball? Oh my god. Hey! Seven. Oh yeah, tie breaking. Tie break. Just watch these. Alright. Overtime, that's what it's called. Next person to get this. So I hope I can get this. Alright, I gotta watch this. Watch it going. Watch where it's going. And this way, jump and hit it. Alright, I twirled! Why did I twirl? No, they won. Dang it. Oh man. No one was there watching. I should have stayed there and waited. Ooh, nice. I got me a metallic paint. I'll see you. Thank you guys for watching this video. Please, if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like. And leave a big, big, big... big subscribe button right there just for you to touch it, click it, whatever you do with it. You go ahead and let's see if we can get this video up to at least 10 likes. I would greatly appreciate that. Now, see y'all dudes later.